What a horrible storm! You got it so right. We were blown out of our treehouse. Oh my! What's that right there? This is the best thing of my life. Lilac, now hold your horses. Okay, I'm coming. How could you be alive? Oh, he's alive. Good. When he wakes up, he'll swim back. We need to help him. We're gonna regret this plan. It was your idea, remember? Karen and Harris proudly presents to YouTube. Harris as the Island Prince. Come on, Rocco. Wait up, Harris! Land ho! Take to the island! I've never seen them move an island and before. The swift way to see the island. This is the habitat of alligators. Yeah. I see. Good for you. Okay, you three. That's enough. Stop scaring them. Swim along.
He talks to alligators, shark, and jellyfish?
Thanks. Oh. Sorry. We're not only used to guests, but who are you?
Who are you?
Hare.
Is that your name?
Yes. Nori told me I came from the ocean a while ago. You can come out now. Nori, Rocco, and Violet.
My gosh! A lion, leopard, and grizzly bear, your majesty. You saved us. Now let us save you. Come back to my kingdom. I'm Dory, her friend and guardian.
Okay, I'll try. Your name's Karis. Good to have you home.
Good to see you, Tim.
Isn't that amazing? I'll go with Rocco.
Okay.
Welcome home.
Karen, you're home. Mother, father. I want to introduce you to my friend Hare. He grew up far away on an ocean. And with an island on it.
Hi, nice to meet all of you.
You must be alone.
No, I lived with the animals, spiders, and alligators.
Oh, you must want to find a new home?
Let me introduce you to Prince Gerald and his mother, Queen Anne. Nice to meet you all. Huh, my dears.
How did you speak to him and let him run away like that?
What was I thinking? She belongs here, but I don't. Couldn't you go to Lincoln?
Here, wait! I should never let this happen.
I want to go home.
Please stay. Pick any room in the palace with your animals.
Thank you, but I'll stay with my family. Hey, can you take us to whichever one?
Yeah, I'm in charge here. And you'll take us to the royal greenhouse.
I can't marry Prince Gerald!
Oh, Karis, you don't mean.
He's different from any guy I've met before.
I let you travel to your heart's content. You must marry only a prince. Poor thing. Do you see the way he looked at the island boy? With disdain, contempt, scorn? No, with love. I dreamed of marrying someone who loves me.
Well, I really, really did not love your father.
Good morning, Rocco. Did you sleep well?
I can't wait till we go home.
How did you live here? Now that I'm here, I know there must be people I belong. But how do I find them?
Hare, I've been looking all over for you. And let my parents to know you better. Join us for tea.
Tea?
I love this castle. It's just the way I love it. Consider our home is your home.
Ouch!
Watch me.
Thank you. Hare grew up on an island in the Pacific Ocean.
I should go.
Hare, wait!
Karen, let him go.
Hey, Karis, did you see the way you looked at him?
Hare, I looked everywhere for him.
Ain't someone like an angel in the sky?
I never knew an angel in the sky. We dressed ourselves up for the royal ball. Someone in here is Prince Gerald.
Yep. We want to talk to Hare about this. No, ball guys. Why not? I've been embarrassed enough. The king and queen think I'm the strange island boy.
Well then, let's get started.
Leave it to me.
We'll choose the fabric. Choose the fabric. You don't see why not.
I love country music. Do you?
Well, I do. What do you like? Adventures and royalty?
Well, exactly, certainly not.
Hi, Gerald. Oh, Lily, you're beautiful.
Here, I'm so glad you're here. You want to dance?
Okay, I'll try.
Any boy who faces down alligators deserves this dance with a beautiful girl.
Gosh me, is that the island boy?
What a beautiful prince outfit.
Now the next ship, King. I have to go. Goodbye, Karis.
You don't understand anything.
Don't make this any harder.
Oh, darling. I put you in my dungeon.
I was wrong. Whale, please come back. Take me back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, here, guess what? Jared loved and me, and I saw the flag of the carriage.
Oh, well, let's go take a look.
Yeah. See?
Yeah, someone is my mother.
Hare, I wish you were here today.
Lily, I wish I could see you.
Now I had to sneak into the table and scared them off so... I can become queen.
Well, then no one can see us. Someone could tell it was Queen Anne who made an evil plan.
We're off to the wedding.
Here, it's you. Yeah, it's me. Yep, let's throw him in a dungeon or not.
It was Queen Anne who did it.
There you are, Mother. How do you know it was me? Don't throw me into the dungeon, blinding me. I give up. Will you marry me, Princess Lily the First?
Yes, 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 yes.
Here, look who's here. Your name is Harris. Yes, Mother. I have a son named Terrace. Harris, it's you! I thought I lost you for years. The end. End credits. The big finish.